In this media, you're going to see about the behavior of AC resistive circuits. Resistors are passive devices which do not produce electrical energy. The resistors dissipate the electrical energy in the form of heat. Now you will see a simple AC circuit consisting of a source and a resistor. The graph for voltage and current values of AC circuit with resistance is shown. Look at the graph. The voltage and the current are in phase. Since the resistor directly resists the flow of electrons, the waveform for the voltage and the current are in phase in a purely resistive circuit. When instantaneous value for current is zero, the instantaneous voltage across the resistor is also zero. Likewise, when the current through the resistor is at positive peak, the positive peak of the voltage across the resistor also occurs at same time. In a purely resistive parallel AC circuit, the total circuit current is equal to sum of the current through all branches because they are in phase with each other. In a purely resistive series AC circuit, the total circuit voltage is equal to sum of the voltages across each resistors because they are also in phase with each other. The power consumed by the circuit can be found by the product of voltage and current. That is, P equals VRMS I cos phi in watts. The power factor cos phi equals 1 for the AC circuit with resistor since the phase angle between the voltage and the current is 0. Since the value of cos phi equals 1, then the power consumed by the resistor is given as P equals VRMS I. The power in a purely resistive circuit is always a positive value. When the voltage is negative, the current is also negative and vice versa. Hence, the power is always obtained in positive value. The positive polarity of the power in the AC resistor circuit indicates that the resistors always dissipates the energy. The current in the resistor, I equals Im multiplied by sin omega t, and the voltage, V equals Vm multiplied by sin omega t, equation 1, where Im equals peak current, Vm equals peak voltage. Since V equals IR by Ohm's law, therefore V equals R multiplied by Im multiplied by sin omega t, equation 2. From 1 and 2, Vm equals R multiplied by Im. For an AC circuit with pure resistor, the peak voltage value Vm is R times the peak current value Im. Thus, you understood about the characteristics of resistor in an AC circuit.